the lights on, Pat. It'll be close to dark before they're through. A little bit easier to get used to if they leave them on like this or turn them on this early. Event the Grand Slam. You're supposed to win one of those Grand Slam tournaments to qualify. That would be the Australian Open, French Open, Wimbledon, or the U.S. Open. McEnroe is the U.S. Open champion. Vilas, the Italian champion. And Wimbledon, the next tournament down the line to qualify was the Italian, and that's how Vilas is in this event. Confused because the last lob he drove up near didn't even get to the net, so that one he really gave a shot, you know, really drove the thing and it floats over the baseline.
Wind just does funny tricks. McEnroe serving. McEnroe has run the first two games of this first set. It's the best two out of three. 30 all third game.
Point for Vilas. Crowd get on McEnroe. He knocked the ball up in the air and it blew off over into the crowd. That sweet young thing on the right of your camera is Sue Summerall, Patrick's daughter, who works for the Reagan administration in the White House. What an interesting job that must be. And the lady in the sunglasses should get the Medal of Honor. She has been married to Pat Summerall for some 27 years, and boy, what a task that must be.
She's been sick, too. I don't know if that's what made her sick or not.
Right off the throat. participate. But they say you pay for the whole thing, you might as well use it.
You get all the benefits then. Very interesting young man, 28-year-old Guillermo Vilas. Poet, script writer, book writer.
Good shot, right smack on the line.
One of the more interesting and difficult things about Vilas is that he hates to fly, he hates to travel. And in the business which he is, that's a real necessity.
Like our friend John Madden, doesn't like to fly.
Won't.
You couldn't play this game and not fly. The way they go from continent to continent.
Pretty tough to be an announcer and not be willing to do that too, like John Madden. And you.
It's 40 love, so Vilas 1 point away from getting even at 2-all in this first set. Really would put McEnroe in trouble. He lost the ball, wasn't quite deep enough. He was looking for the shot to come up the line, see where we're standing. Well, off the center service line, McEnroe fooled him by going cross court. 40-15. McEnroe not necessarily trying to win the point outright with a drop shot, wants to force Vilas to the net. The last two times these players have played, it was on clay. Vilas beat McEnroe down in the Davis Cup in Buenos Aires last March. Then he beat him again in Monte Carlo.
And as we mentioned before, head-to-head record on clay is 4-1 Vilas.